so we're gonna learn how to stand up on a paddleboard today. So first up, you want to get on your knees, okay, towards, and basically your body has to be on top of the center of the board, which is where this handle is. Okay, so go ahead, try and get on your knees, and you want to sit on your feet. Exactly. Okay, so this is the first step in learning how to balance yourself on a paddleboard. Next step, okay, if you get a bit more, if you get used to this, it's quite easy, is to actually sit up off your feet. Exactly. So from here, okay, it's a little bit more, you need a little bit more balance. Mm-hmm. And then after the step, then slowly you want to like actually stand on the board, always in
one
the center.
Foot.
Yeah, 1 foot,
two
second
foot.
Foot. You want to have a wide stance to give yourself more balance. And now the real key to keep your balance is to have your knees bent. The more bent your knees are, the more balance you have. Later on, after more practice, you can start to stand straight like Sarah does. And then if you have a really good instructor.